Astronomers discover three exoplanets similar to Earth and Venus. Astronomers are getting closer to finding Earth's twin in the universe. NASA announced that three planets with sizes and temperatures similar to Earth and Venus have been discovered orbiting around an ultra-cool dwarf star 40 light-years from Earth. While astronomers believe there are many billions of planets in the universe, only 1,966 exoplanets, planets outside our solar system, have been confirmed. And only a small number of those are thought to be Earth-like enough to potentially harbor life. Astronomers are on a constant quest to find Earth's twin, and while the three exoplanets in question aren't quite there, they're close.